Let's study about Zener diode now. We already discussed that a normal PN junction is called a PN junction diode because it has two terminals and it's actually a unilateral device which allows current to flow only from P to N side. About a Zener diode, we can write that there's also a PN junction diode formed between two heavily doped P-type and N-type semiconductors. Basically, a normal PN junction diode is just a junction between a P-type and N-type semiconductor. And Zener diode is specifically made. I'll write few points about the Zener diode, combining which you'll get the whole picture about what exactly it is. The very first point is it is formed between two heavily doped P-type and N-type semiconductors. Another fact about is it is operated in reverse bias region under breakdown. As we know, if the voltage, external voltage applied across the junction increases beyond the Zener voltage or VZ, breakdown takes place, and after which the potential difference across the diode remains constant and excessively current is increased. And we can say it is operated in a reverse bias region under breakdown, and we can also write in forward bias region. It acts like a normal PN junction diode. When we talk about a normal PN junction diode, we have studied that in reverse biasing region, when breakdown takes place, excessive amount of heat is produced, due to which the junction melts and the diode gets damaged. But in case of Zener diode, it is made up of a specific material which do not get damaged, and here we can say under breakdown it is continuously working, and we can write for this in a Zener diode, even at very high currents, voltage across diode remain constant at VZ. As what I was saying, that even at very high current, it is not damaged due to the amount of heat produced, because it is dissipated to the surrounding. It is not kept just to melt the junction, and the voltage across the diode remains constant. And if we talk about the circuit symbol, its circuit symbol is drawn like this. It is similar to a normal PN junction diode, except on the N side of the symbol in a normal PN junction diode, we draw just a bar. And in case of a Zener diode, we draw some inclined lines also at the edges of this bar. So this is the symbol of a Zener diode which is used, and as we have written there, it is used to maintain constant voltage in reverse bias region. For this we can write that it is used to stabilize voltage in circuits across two terminals under its breakdown potential difference. So in coming sections, we'll discuss about the utility of a Zener diode as a voltage stabilizer. Let's take up the next section afterward.